took you long enough.
Well, hey, there was an entire army in front of me. Making it in 30 minutes is a pretty good time, all things considered. What do you want, a refund on your pizza?
Fire Team Osiris, you are clear to land in Docking Bay 11.
I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor. Calm her.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about?
I think we'll probably find out after we've gotten a reasonable briefing. After she's been debriefed. And we know what that's about. And Captain Lasky knows what it's about. Master Chief!
I haven't seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fun.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
No, there was a little bit there with Master Chief's hand, where it looked like it was like, okay, it's heat ripples or something, vent ripples. But it could also, consider what's going on. I think it's a search for Cortana. The check me is going. Is that his hand shaking? That'd be a great humanizing thing to do.
The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the airlock.
Have a nice trip! Like a boss.
Breach contained. Repressurization of affected areas completed.
What do we know about Argent Moon?
Only research station.
Now these are standard Spartan 2s.
Our scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Let's come to the ship that's docked here. Pulse works differently with different Spartans, I noticed. Dotty. Stick with the rifle and the pistol for now. Dotty's more useful.
Looks like they were designing a new stealth class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
Flood. And we hopefully won't be fighting any flood in this mission.
Move toward the data center, Blue Team.
Nice. Okay. Turn around this way. Ah, good, you can snap to them, that's good. Ruben did some time. Well, so much for that. We good. All right, got a sticky nade. Good.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of dataset keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead. There's still prowlers in the hangar bays. Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Bummer. I like to think we're stealing the ship and taking it on our way out. It seems like the reasonable thing to do.
Elevator here.
Yep, let's search first to make sure there's no data pads or intel or anything. Also get more ammo.
Central control is straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the
Arbiters. Aha, the Covenant's are starving civil war.
Julem Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Shortest distance between two points is doing it X-Force style.
Let's go, Blue Team.
Yes, I know. I'm just checking for intel before I do this. Oh, I love doing that. That's one thing I miss about playing Halo. Sticky nades. I get it. Overshield.
On your feet, Linda.
Thanks, Spartan.
Hydra here.
Okay. That was on me. That was my stupid. Actually, you know what? Okay, I like how this this articulates. That's a waste of a... There we go.
Nobody's left standing. Let's move on to central control.
Okay, so I can't break the lights if they're getting my if they're annoying me. All right. Here we go.
Central control is through those doors.
Oh, I'm glad I kept the homing missile.
Blue team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
Hello, Cortana. It's you in a while. To make things awkward for me in Windows 10. Interesting. Master Chief hallucinating?
About to begin.
He's... And she's... I mean, something has happened with her before when it was when with the flood
Chief,
and the Overmind.
What's wrong?
I'm not going crazy.
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later.
That fair and warlike form. Shakespeare reference.
Back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path.
Anybody got a spare infusion? Anybody? Anybody?
Hostile contact! Pull that trigger.
Now, actually, the shock shotty will be really useful. Sleeping quarters?
Elites, active camouflage.
A demon at his allies.
Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
That is a good question. Going from what we've got thus far, she appears to be in the Forerunner system, and she's bouncing her consciousness from Forerunner facility to Forerunner facility. That's not good.
Hunters. They're keeping pace with us.
That's not really not good. No intel through here.
Shotgun.
All right.
Zealot with an energy sword. I need support.
One down.
I've got you, Chief.
I'm up.
He's charging.
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
All right. Do a quick intel sweep. Worst case scenario, I just go on YouTube and watch the look for intel videos. That's not good. Oh.
Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
That's really not good.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. Plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor at evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
You know what? Let's go with battle rifle. I like the battle rifle. It looks like we are just killing them.
Take that door. I'm down. Need a hand here.
Got one.
Blue team, on my target. Hunter's down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Hang on, I just found some intel. A very doom of you, Master Chief. And so you're basically your perception of the Covenant. The Covenant views you like the Doomslayer, so it seems appropriate.
You like this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
The guy can't Spartan charge the battle rifle. Interesting.
Side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Did he leave? Okay, he left. This. Not quite, Liz. I mean, if you're gonna put yourself below a gun gallery, I'm not gonna. There we go. Okay, hey, shotgun actually useful here. Damn it.
System locked. I need a hand.
That was a mistake. Yeah, I screwed up there. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe, and also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.